A subscriber asked how many of these I can fillet in the allotted time for a reel. Let's find out.